say 2 years. Yeah, I don't doubt it. I mean, look at that timber. Check out the gutter system. It's a split log. That is bad. Oh, shingles. Sunglasses do not want to stay on my head for nothing.
Yeah, good job.
Yeah, this is beautiful.
I'd love her today.
Mm-hmm.
I had to come out to eat.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. She didn't have to get the whole house hot.
You see, that's what they were. Look, there's our rooster. I wish we was on the bike. Blacksmith shop. There you go. The bellow. Such a push. It's over here.
Mm-hmm.
Do that right there and it keeps the flame going up hot. So it keeps you metal. Then you sit over here on the anvil and beat. Dude, that's so badass. Keegan, that's what Keegan wants to do.
Right. Let's do it then.
Oh, you made him mad. Her mad.
Well, I think that you're so ugly, you're cute.
What's up? What are you doing? You gonna suck, we'll make some good bacon, I bet. Bob was here. I smell horses. It smell like horses back there in that one spot back there to you. This old grinding mill right there, I guess. I don't know what the heck. That's a super cool sled, though. Lucky bastards. Broom corn. Boy. Corn crib. Sorghum. That's how they make some kind of. It's almost like molasses or some shit with this. is the crusher. So I guess your horses went around in circles. Big old loop-de-loop around here. And you put your sorghum cane through there. It must have dropped. Bet you the juices probably flowed out there into buckets. Over here. Right here. Damn. Then you got done with that and brought that bad boy on over here. Find out if that most friendly flogs the hell out of you or not. Apple trees. And this is the hen husk. Chicken house. Dude. Oh, they're fake hams. Never mind. I'm about to say, oh, shit, son. That's a bad afternoon up there. Bam. That gutter system is so cool.